Good morning to everyone, respected teachers and my dear friends. I am Nidhi Prakashan, studying in 8C. Today is 5th July. We celebrate this day as Basheer Day. Waika Muhammad Basheer, born on 21st January in 1908. He is also known as Baipur Sultan, was a Indian independence activist and writer of Malayalam literature. He was writer, humanist, freedom fighter, novelist and short story writer, noted for this path-breaking, down-to-earth style of writing that made him equally popular among literary critics as well as common man. His notable works including Balyakala Sakhi, Shabdangal, Pathumayude Aadu, Madilugal, Janmadinam and Anarkha Nimisham, and the translation of the works into the other languages have earned him worldwide acclaim. The government of India awarded him 4th highest civilian honor of the Padma Shri in 1982. He was also known a recipient of Sahitya Academy Fellowship, Kerala Sahitya Academy Fellowship and the Kerala State Film Award for Best Story. I am stopping my words. Thank you.